Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, everybody around the world, this is Jealous Anthony, CH Melchett signing back in. And tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to be featuring some more Rising Storm Commander gameplay. And this is kind of in a kind of an ongoing series I have on my channel right now. That's all about how to play as commander, and what you're gonna be seeing this time is kind of a valiant try for us to try and attack this map. Still don't remember the name; not that familiar. I'm pretty low level, low rank. We try and push pretty hard. We kind of get a good formation of attack going. We get some good angles going, but we're simply not able to push in. I got the Roach. We're facing up against the Major from Russian Resistance as well. So Roach and I, and I think Hannibal Gordon is in. So we're all in the same team speak. And yeah, and there's gonna be some harassing going on in the team speak. There's gonna be a lot of fun. We all enjoy playing with each other, so yeah, sorry if my mic is too loud, guys. Yeah, I'm still working on getting the settings just perfect, so please bear with me. And yeah, this is gonna be about 25 and a half minutes uncut gameplay, kind of to see where I drop artillery on, why I drop artillery, and kind of my reasonings and with the squads, and how I use the smokes, how I use the, all the tools of being a commander, and how I try to affect the battle in a positive way for our team. And of course I don't have the same street credit as you might think, and as we have on the TWB Last Stand server, which we play a lot. So some people are gonna be upset with you communicating, and this is a thing you're gonna run into when you play as commander on any map. You're gonna run into some guys that think you're a fucking idiot, that you should shut the fuck up, and they're not interesting in what you have to say. Yeah, there's not that much to say about it. In this video, I tell them they can mute me if they want, and yeah, that's kind of the nature of it. Personally, I don't think you should be on a server like this, in a game like this. If you don't like communication, of course, my mic is a bit loud, and yeah. And I'm, you know, I could imagine some people could get annoyed, but you know, I try my best, and yeah, we're just here to have fun, so kind of try to be respectful, guys. That's better in the long run. But yeah, sure, guys, I hope you enjoyed this. I'm going to be featuring soon some more tactical maps. I really enjoy doing that. So if you want to see some specific tactical maps with the tactical overview and that whole discussion, please let me know. I'm going to try and oblige you. But yeah, guys, I'm going to sign out with a little 1911 action in the background. I really love that gun in this game, my favorite gun in the game, so yeah. Enjoy it, guys. This is Jealous Anthony Melchett. CH Melchett signing back out. Bye bye.
Loads of you just hanging back on the right there. Get in a cab.
Yeah, I was down to pistol ammo in the cab zone, so yeah. Fucking hell.
Ooh, I got flamethrower. Ooh.
I had to expose myself just to try and do something. I can't believe the idiots won't get in the fucking cab zone. It's just ridiculous.
Whoa! Fucking hell! Direct hit by a mortar. Knee mortar. Shit.
If you got artillery coming, just put it in the same place. Is he down?
Oh, baseball weapon.
Christ.
Oh my god, that bloody
Guys, when you see a start to cap, you need to storm in. Please follow up and move in, guys. Come on.
Oh, that would be a good vote. See, someone just made a pretty decent suggestion then. Next game, North Africa, or next expansion, North Africa, British versus Italians.
Yeah, that would be fun.
I speak English.
Can you imagine the American place? People complain the Americans are OP versus the Japanese. Imagine how many complaints be OP versus the Italians.
Yeah, until halfway on the campaign map, then the Germans come in. That would be fun. That would be fun. That the first couple of rounds you should have to play as the Italians, then the Germans come in.
Or like halfway through a map, you suddenly swap. You got German reinforcements.
Yeah, yeah, Wehrmacht. Oh, fucking hell.
My bloody SL keeps on getting team killed before I can get to the bloody point.
Yeah, that was pretty nice. 25 seconds to artillery.
Bloody, what's it called? Mortar guys having a bloody field day with us.
Okay, guys, I'm dropping artillery in behind the objective. Watch out, guys. This is the push. We need everybody up the center, straight into the cap zone, loads of smoke. Let's push it, guys. Flamethrowers first. Battalion, patrol
commander calling. Fire I'm going up. Target left 200,
add 100 from point X. Yeah, deploy the smoke, let the flamethrowers come in, and let's fucking kill them. Heavy artillery, high explosive, fire for effect. So all smoke up the middle. Let's go. Shoot the German, it's the Russian, fucking hell. It's the Japanese recon plane.
Shoot the German, the Russian, the Japanese.
Get it.
Shoot them all.
Fucking hell, just shoot at something.
I don't know what I mean. Just kill everyone. Don't worry about
it. Okay, this is this, guys. Palin. Let's go.
How did that guy kill us both? Me and Hellwalker just died by the same guy. He shot Hellwalker, like,
how's no one gone,
hip-fired.
Gone to the front of the bunker and tried to shoot in it yet? For fuck's sake, man.
So guys, don't move forward. Let the artillery fan out.
I'm trying to move with my flamethrower, but I just keep getting shot.
Yeah, wait with the flamethrower, man. Come in second wave.
I told you that'd be a good mark.
I'm on the right side now. The one guy on the right.
Get that many kills, actually.
Okay, I would like squad 1 to go extreme left flank and squad 2 to go extreme right flank and one flamethrower follow each squad, please.
I'm already extreme left, squad 2.
Okay, then other way around. Squad 2 extreme left, squad 1 extreme right, flamethrower follow each squad.
That's probably quite a good mark. Enemy artillery left flank.
Oh, sure that was.
Fucking fags requesting recon. Man of pussies.
Have some recon, please.
It's like, what the fuck do people want with recon? You can't see shit anyhow. Fucking noobs.
I just like looking at the pretty red dots.
Yeah, be careful, there's two chaps inside the bunker.
They got
alpha.
This really cool, like,
oh! Inside the bunker! This is so fucking painful.
I get to finally get up close and then I get team killed.
Oh, as usual.
Guys, please watch that friendly fire. Please watch before you shoot.
One second, I'm gonna go at the end of this game. I got some stuff to do.
Alright then.
So masturbation this, man.
No, yeah. Coursework.
Is that what you do for a living?
Yeah. The sperm bank pigs will. For that ginger semen.
I am not a fucking ginger. I have soul. Oh, I'm so sorry, Rooster. I just actually burnt a friendly turf. I so almost burnt your ass to death.
Yep.
Okay, guys, left flank is smoked up.
He's literally actually killed him 5 meters, so.
Oh, yeah. Jesus.
He's now got half my squad on his ass.
Maybe before he kills
me. What in the name of Jesus is going on? This is stupid.
Friendly, friendly, friendly.
You should, I'm gonna make some sort of clip series where people just get killed by friendlies.
Sure. Plenty of footage.
Yeah, it's just like, oh fuck, dead. Oh fuck, dead again. Recon's up. Ahem. I need ID marks, please. Roach, where is your mark?
Battalion calling platoon commander. The reconnaissance plane will be with you shortly. Over.
Oh my god.
Roach, I need that mark. Roach, wake up!
Sorry.
Can't actually get up close.
How about that?
Calling platoon commander, deflection. Battalion calling.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Scan the horizon. Could be anywhere.
What happened?
He dodged a grenade and then headshotted me.
How does no one shoot him? Come on!
Okay guys, Adi's coming in.
Have you got another mark?
Yeah, I got it myself. Sniper rifle!
I was trying to get one behind C, but we're about to get B.
Oh my god. My SLKs are getting killed ridiculously on the bloody spawn.
Oh, that's an insane scope on this Springfield.
On what?
On the Springfield, that extreme long scope.
Oh, the sight is awful. Really awful.
I think every time I'm gonna play as Rising Storm, I'm gonna play as Bilbo Swaggins.
What? Nowhere, I just spawned on the freaking beach.
No.
This crap hole.
We ain't going anywhere! Time to finish the job!
I don't expect to get very far.
Ooh, level 18 honor! Yoo-hoo. I'm the only one killing anybody on our team.
Oh my Christ.
You're doing really well, you're getting some really good artillery marks.
Wrong way, let's go forward guys, let's move up. Deploying smoke in the middle and let's push that shit home, come on. Come on guys, follow me straight up the middle. I deployed smoke, let's go straight up the middle. Move out guys, come on. Come on, all you guys in the buildings, let's move forward.
Thank you.
Come on guys, let's go.
I've got your mark. It's the one good thing about RS is the caps are only really wide.
I just got goddamn shot in the back by a friendly again.
Because nobody likes you and you smell.
I get in position to clear out these bunkers and you're a ginger. These trenches and shot in the back.
It's because you're ginger, man. Nobody likes the ginger.
Where did this rumor that I'm ginger come from?
Because you know, you have regular work at the sperm bank.
Yeah, no, ginger sperm is banned.
Could have guessed it, but apparently flames and from corners.
Oh, they can go through solid concrete walls as well.
Oh yeah, they can do all that.
Yeah, that's true, actually.
It'll be fun if like you can actually set buildings.
Come on guys, straight up the middle, I'm in the fucking cap zone, just move straight up the middle and into the fucking cap zone, guys, let's go, come on. What did you say, Hellwalker? No.
I automatically climbed a 6 foot high rock. But I can't get past the twig.
Yeah, general, there's literally Arty there just wrecking our Arty.
Guys, everybody, I do not care if there's Arty or anything, everybody move the fuck forward. It doesn't matter, guys, just get moving forward, we're not doing anything but sitting, getting killed, move forward.
Major.
And when you get in the cap zone, guys, push forward. Clear it out. Squad leader, stay in the back. Everybody else, push forward and clear it out. Come on, flamethrowers. Flamethrowers first. Go in, guys. Get it.
Get the game, guys, will you? Let us know if I've been kicked out of the game or the computer's crashed. Yeah, I'm not looking. Yeah, the computer's not crashed, I'm still talking to the laptop. This was a laptop.
Oh, that was close.
Exactly, move the fuck forward!
Yeah, just to warn you, general, they do have a very strict swearing policy in here.
Oh,
fuck them.
Yeah, they will not kick me. For any reason whatsoever.
Hey guys, booby traps down, fall back, booby just traps down, mentioned. Fall back.
Wrong chat, Major.
Watch the booby traps. Okay yeah, guys, I need the fucking Arty Max behind the objective, please. Guys, I need them Arty Max, quickly. Recon's up and I need the Arty Max, guys, keep up the pressure. As they are falling back and running backwards, guys, just ignore the pockets of resistance, bypass them, and go directly for the cap zone, please. Oh, Major, Roach, what is it? Is a good mark?
No.
Ah, fucking hell. Okay, I managed to switch it. Guys, watch out, I'm dropping artillery on the edge of the cap zone. I would like squad 2 and squad 1 to flank far left and push in with one of the flamethrowers. Rest straight up the middle, please. And guys, get fucking moving. Get towards the cap zones after the artillery. Do not stop to shoot, move forward.
Right, I'm taking my flamethrower to far left.
Yeah, you should probably cancel that artillery.
No, not right now.
We need the time, I haven't got the time.
Yeah. Okay guys, Arty's cancelled, move in now. Full attack guys, artillery is cancelled, let's go.
Okay.
Keep going, guys.
Yeah, if those people telling me to shut up, if anybody else want to go TL and think they can do a better job, then feel free to say so. I will give you the role. So, yeah.
Just managed to get behind them.
Yeah, man, if you think I'm talking too much, you can mute me. You can just mute me. Then you don't have to hear one word I'm saying.
Okay. I'm okay with that.
Go hell, HP update. That's a bad time.
Let's go, guys. Enemy recon plane up, guys. Shoot it.
Roger that.
Oh, come off that.
We're taking this area.
Okay, guys, directly at the objective. Come on, directly at the objective, straight up the middle. Let's go.
That general.
Yeah, cover that, Roach. Fucking hand mortar. Fucking 74 kills. Isn't that okay on a server like this?
Bloody awesome.
It's not good enough, General, just not good enough.
How the hell are we down to 14?
And they're telling me? Yeah. Oh, you're not a good TL. Oh, fuck those guys.
FTL's gonna beat you, actually.
Nah, he's not. Nah, he's not. I can guarantee you that, Major. Jesus Christ.
A fast enough.
Nope.
Too slow on A.
Right, I'm getting the reinforcement, so I'm gonna go. Probably has to sit there and wait.
Go masturbate for the ginger bank.
Later, you pricks.
Do you want a new marker on D itself?
I got it. There we go. Everybody's getting beat by level 16.
Fucking ban zone, shit, fuck.
Bah! Almost! Fuck you, Major. You cunt.
Yeah, that noise, General. That's the noise of the American freedom being trampled over by glorious Japanese imperialism. Can you hear it?
I felt it, man. I felt it. Hard and brutal.
It's the katana slicing your hope into tiny